The district attorney for Forest and Perry counties has announced the sentence for a man convicted of armed robbery. Omar Bankhead will serve 40 years in the Mississippi Department of Corrections after being released from federal prison. Bankhead was arrested after holding a woman at knife point and taking over $200,000 August 12th of last year. He also attempted to rob another woman the same night, but she was able to safely escape. He was also convicted of a carjacking in 2017.